No, you don't. Just get to it. I'm in no mood.
We know Vasilisk was spooked by an American scoping out the quarry. That's you, John. He was freaked out enough to move Flostov to a more secure location. I quote, put him in that old lab where the engineers captured by Klosevich used to work.
Flostov, that precious scientist Mossad wants to recruit.
I was wondering what the Separatists wanted with him. But now...
Now I'm practically sure that he's being held by the 23 Society. Jesus. Okay. So who's this Klosevich guy?
Mikhail Klosevich. Politician. Local mayor. Corrupt to the core. I think Flostov is in an old lab he used. Where those captured engineers used to work.
So Klosevich is the key.
And I know where Klosevich is.
Don't know if it'll be too late to save Robert.
We can only try. Out. On the mail. Sneaky rat bastard. He's on his way to meet Lev Trapsch.
Trapsch? He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Mail's trailed by goons. Don't want to get in a tangle with them. Best to take Trapsch out and scare Mr. Mail Rat right back to his village.
Yeah, let the team deal with him there.
Good hunting. Out.
Climbing up the hill. I'll wait for the target from up there.
Good. Be careful. The Separatists will be sure to cover sniping positions. on site. Over.
Confirmed. Wait for my signal. Shit, a mortar. Better distract the guards before taking a shot. Target found. He's got company, though. It's getting awfully crowded down there.
We don't need civilian casualties here. Pull the trigger only when you have a clear line of sight. You can do that, right?
I see a sniper on the balcony. Generator. Might be of use. That should be enough to distract the guards. Mayor's on the run.
They know your position. Get out of there before they light your ass up.
Get to the mortars and start firing.